Hi. I'm sorry that the sound quality is a bit shit. It's just only because I couldn't use my microphone, so. So, this weekend has been quite busy. Jesus Christ. My Shane Dawson reaction video got over 10,000 views. It's the most viewed video on my channel, and I also gained over 150 subscribers. Whoa! So this video is mainly for you, my new subscriber, so hopefully you actually watch this video. I am very grateful that you wanted to subscribe. Hopefully you'll actually stay subscribed because, oh, otherwise. So I wanted to do, talk to you, basically. Because most of my subscribers now comes from the Shane Dawson fan base, which I'm completely fine with. The only reason that I did do the reaction video was because Shane said on Twitter that he wanted people to do reaction videos on it. I probably won't take a video and then react to it as a whole, because without someone's permission that he granted everyone, it kind of feels like stealing. So I probably won't do another reaction to a Shane Dawson video. And that's the main thing that I'm worried about, because I don't want you to leave. I never want you to leave. I want you to stay. Because I made an internal promise this September when I gained 100 subscribers that in the end of December I would have over 200. Now I have over 360 as of recording this. It might drop, it might rise up. Who knows? So check out some of my other videos, because I kind of have like a nerdish personality. I like superheroes, I like effects and stuff, and that's mainly what I do. For instance, a few weeks back I reacted to the new Avengers trailers, and that's most likely what I do. I don't do what Shane Dawson does on his vlogs and on his main channel, because that's just not what I usually talk about. I don't talk about pop culture and what's Taylor Swift doing today. That's not me. So I just want you to make sure that you're subscribing because of me, and I'm sure we'll all have so much fun together. You can follow me on Twitter, and you can write stuff to me, and I'll most likely respond, because all the comments and stuff, it's not that overflooding that I couldn't respond to every single one of you as of yet. So if you send me a message of something, I'll most likely respond, unless it's some kind of creepy message. But yeah, follow me on Twitter. And I might actually write stuff because I don't really use Twitter. And yeah, maybe I'll have to change my format a bit. Maybe I'll do more vlog stuff. Maybe I'll do more general trailer reactions. Because as of now, I've always been focused on superheroes, but that's maybe not what you're into. So I don't really know what to do as of yet. It's kind of scary, it's kind of exciting. And we'll see what happens. School is still going on and it's fucking busy. So most of my videos will be reactions to trailers if there is a cool one coming out, or it will be more vlog stuff, like if I find something interesting in everyday life that I want to talk about. And that's sort of what most YouTubers do, so I'm not that original. But yeah, we'll see what happens, and hopefully you'll stay subscribed, and I'll see you some other day.